Greetings. A poor soul doomed by Islam posted a challenge for a battle.
Why making noise, guys? Let's come and have a battle. We'll show you the truth.
I wrote a poem to best his prattle. The battle is over, son. Satan lost and Jesus won. He stole the keys that Satan had, and that just made old Satan sad. So Satan schemed and Satan thought, and made a lie Mohammed bought, to just deny the battle lost. Poor Muslim souls now bear the cost. They follow Satan as they wallow, and all the while they call him Allah. Mohammed made his bed of lies. His place in hell is no surprise. The King of Kings is coming soon. Welcome him, or else your doom. The battle is not man on man. It's lies on truth. So make your plan. My videos, they teach the truth. Facts and logic make the proof. You want to kill, to dominate, because Muhammad taught you hate. But we will die to show our love, just like our Father God above. Too bad you choose to go to hell. I do not hate. I wish you well. May God who made you touch your heart. He has already done his part. So my friend, either you can read the words and think them through, or fantasize about what you'd do. Satan's lies in Islam lay. No threats can ever change that way. You surely show sincerity, your faith misplaced for all to see. If only you might use your brain, the prophets Yahweh sent to train. They show the path that leads to God, and not Muhammad's way of fraud. Does the Quran contain such truth? I do not think so. There's no proof. Will any truth conveyed in word do battle with the lies you've heard? The Son of Man, the Son of God, he came in flesh, on earth he trod. The choice is now left up to you. I've told the truth. What will you do? May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.